What is poppin', YouTube family? Run the intro.
Now, who's hot, who not? Tell me who rock, who sell out in the stores? You tell me who flop, who cop the blue drop? Who jewels got box? Who mostly Dolce down to the blue drop? The same old pimp, Mace, you know ain't nothing changed but my limp. Can't stop till I see my name on a blimp. Guarantee me and shells call a level up. You don't believe in Harlem World, nigga, double up. We don't play around, it's a bet, lay it down. Niggas didn't know me, 91, bet they know.
What is up? What is up? What is up? Welcome back, family. If you're new here and this is your first time seeing my face, what is good? My name is Mark. Please remember to run up the likes on that like button, match the energy of that subscribe button, and hit that post notification bell so you can be down every time I drop a video. So we're back and we're going to be doing a reaction to Potter Payper. And this song is called Science. But before we get into it, massive shout out goes to... And yes, you are the MVP. So this is actually going to be my first time reacting to Potter Payper. I've never heard of him. I've done UK reactions before. So I'm from the States. So just getting into the UK artists, they are so dope and they get so busy. So I'm very anxious to see what Potter Payper has to say on this. Because I don't know if he's like a new artist. I don't know if he's been around for a long time. Because I try to do these reactions blind without knowing much about the artist. Because I don't want to have like no biases if I do research on them. So we're just gonna dive into it and see what he has to say.
Answer no question. Touch okay. Me, I'm trying to touch skin.
Oh. Ooh, I like this. Yo. This has like a retro vibe to the beat already. And it's crazy because it's called Science, so I'm thinking that this is gonna be fast, so I don't know.
Hello, Guru Seven.
Stepped
in, just my dog and my brethren, and we ain't answer no question. Touch me, I'm trying to touch skin. G Ramsey and chef's in. Left, right before the feds spin. I cook crap, make your head spin. I got that, I need some fresh cling. And some more bags, I break a raw slab. My cat's my biggest fans, cause they want more raps. I swear I'm with some killers and they all tapped. I mean I'm with some drillers and they all trapped. I just want to hit the belly, no core abs. Yeah, she pretty, but she all back. I fuck her once and never call back.
What I love about him is his intellectual mind and his wordplay, because and he really matches it to the title of the song. Like his bars are ridiculous and they're like so, like you could tell he put a lot of thought into what he's doing, and like he's like a genius when it comes to like lyrics, and I can tell that already the way he assembles them and pieces them together and play off of them. Let's get back into it.
All tapped. I mean, I'm with some drillers and they all trapped. I just want to hit the belly, no core abs. Yeah, she pretty, but she all back. I fuck her once and never call back. Nowadays, I think I'm all that. I'm Bobby Lupo, get them all whacked. Just forget about it. Watch me double count it. I got beef in the streets, I never step without it.
Come shit. On, no sneakers.
I've been dope boy fresh from a teen. I swear I owe my success to a fiend.
Come on.
I gave my whole life to the streets, then the streets went and gave about 10 to the queen.
Put
my head on
come
my
on.
Map and all mean. Cause shit could be worse, you know what I mean? Corner for a verse, you know what I mean? I said corner for a verse, you know what I mean? That's 20 on the breakdown. Trapping ain't dead, it's just got a bit bait now. Still I got them Quaybound, I'm smoking on this girl scout. Trying to block the world out. I said I'm trying to block the world out. I'm calling shots like Anthony Soprano. My gun's Russian, but my kick's Italiano. Amiri, Dolce Gabbana, and a Ferragamo. I pull up on your block, it's a car show. Middle finger to the narcos, I'm Gustavo. Head honcho, this a whole brick. That's a half for you little arsehole. Joe ass had breeze without the barstow. Word to Marlowe, 06 it was Bando. Up in Harlow, now with this Da Vinci. Got me feeling picture perfect like Da Vinci. I'm Leonardo, I mean Leonardo.
Come on.
When I was young, I had one bag of misguidance. Always had a clean heart, want to split fivers. Had to dip sirens, had me in the crime court. That's a stiff silence, driving no license. And I'm on license, and I'm on violence. So when I told you don't move, I won't come.
And see, this is another thing I like about Potter Payper, is I love how he does his wordplay, and he's sitting there using like the same word but giving it different meanings throughout his rapping. And that's what I always say about artists, when you can sit there and do that but then also put in like metaphors and similes, it's crazy. Like I love that. Like I love when artists can get real creative like that. Let's finish this up.
Me in the crime court, that's a stiff silence. Driving no license, and I'm on license, and I'm on violence. So when I tell you don't move, I want compliance. Cocaine and ammonia, it's just science.
Oh.
When I tell you don't move, I want compliance. Cocaine and ammonia, it's just science.
He is fire. I love him. He is like so, he has like a real futuristic type of rap style to me. Like it's different. Like a lot, there's no other artist like that. Not even in the States. And from what I've heard from like a lot of the artists within UK don't sound like this either.
Best put respect on the kid. She give me top in a thing, a 19 plate bimmer, a gun in her bag, and she think I'm renting this shit, babe. You ain't using this room, come let me put a tent in this bitch. I don't message the bitch and you're stressing the bitch. I got F.
Come on, he is fire. Definitely fire. I like that. Okay, so let's quickly get into to Potter Payper with Science. I definitely think that he bodied this. I love this track. I loved everything about it. And the thing is, I'm not even gonna rate this because I thought that's how absolutely amazing I thought it was. Because when I think of this track being called Science and the way that he was flowing and just thinking about his lyrics in general, his lyrics were so complex, like scientific concepts, like for you to grasp, like you really had to sit there and wrap your mind around what he was speaking about. Because, and this is like one of those songs that you have to listen to multiple times because of how much of a complex mind he has and the way that he pieces it together. Like this is not like one of those songs that's really easy to digest where it's like one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that type of rap, like where you can sit there and follow it like really well. It's like there's like some arithmetic mathematical equation type of vibe to the way that he pieces and assembles his lyrics and his bars and the way his rhyme scheme and everything. And that's what I love about it, because it's so futuristic, yet he's so futuristic with his rap style, but he was able to sit there and use like a retro like jazz type of like I want to say like 70s type of style beat. I'm not 100% sure if I'm correct with that. But for him to be able to rap like that and rap on that was amazing. Like, I loved it. I loved it. I loved it. I thought he killed it. Like, he just has some bars and some expressions that, like, I wouldn't even be able to think of it. Like I said, one of my favorite things is like when an artist can rap and use the same word and make it mean multiple different things. Like it's like that's like one of the reasons why I like Nicki Minaj and people like Drake and Lil Wayne, because they are able to take words and then give it different meanings. Like for example, when Nicki Minaj was in Rake It Up, when she was like, I brought out the pink Lamborghini just to race in China, brought the rape to China just to race in China, little bad Trini bitch, but she mixed with China. Like to be able to sit there and give China so many different meanings and rap it, amazing. Like, and that's what Potter Payper did quite a few times with a word, and but gave it so many different meanings, and I love that. Like I said, he's very intellectual in his rap style, and I would definitely react to more of his music because I thought that that was fire, at least for me. So let me know what you thought of Potter Payper in the comments below with Science. And with that being said, please be safe out there. Remember to stay awesome, be awesome, because you guys are all awesome. This is your boy Mark, and I'm signing off. Deuces. Peace.